Because if we do this now, I believe it'd take an hour to upload. That's the strongest Bulbasaur I've ever seen in there. I'm happy now. That glad I got that one. Come on, that's the first Ivysaur. That's the strongest Ivysaur I've ever caught. gonna get any eggs from that stuff.